I'm not D-A-F. You're too young to be saying AF.
Liam, you're my favorite hairstylist. I'm getting good at the old hairstyling. How many of you over this side? Harry, we've fallen harder for you than you've fallen on stage. Funnily enough, we've got some replays. I wish we did have some replays. That would be rather fun to watch. Thank you for the beautiful signs, Boston. A lot of work got in here. It's enjoying.
Oh my God, Liam just wore our sign!
This next song is actually one of my favorites.
Making a Snapchat vlog of the concert, because I didn't vlog, I was going to, but there was too much pressure on myself to vlog, take pictures, Snapchat, update, and hang out with my boyfriends for the day. So I think I might make a little vlog out of my Snapchat. So enjoy them. There's some of us singing, some of me talking, and some of the boys being themselves. Enjoy it, guys. I'll see you next time, next video. See you later. Our seats at Gillette Stadium, and look how close. So we are 15 rows from the front, and the first seat from the runway, they're gonna be right freaking there, and all the way there, and there.
So over this side, how are we doing? Over this side, I said, how are we doing?
Though you never love, the ankles by rising, you smile, you never love, stomach quite dies. Dimples in your back, at the bottom of your spine, nothing can I see.
Oh, you got a headache. And it's raining. You've got a headache. It's raining. I'm sorry you feel that way. When there is some sort of celebration, we like to celebrate. Because it's a celebration. Does anybody know Sandy Beals? We have, I would say, a very talented bass player. That's just not true. We have a bass player called Sandy Beals. Sandy, please come. Sandy, what day is it? Sandy's getting married on Tuesday. I know he only looks about 16. He's not very tall, God bless him. But he's getting married to a real-life woman! Yeah. So please, make some noise for Sandy. It's not too late! It's not too late! It's not too late! Make some noise if you're not getting married. So I'm talking about a bunch of single Pringles down this side. Make some noise if you're getting married. She's lying. There's a man and a woman down there. I don't think they're married. And she's like, woo! And he's like, what? What? We haven't discussed this! She's a bit needy, but that's what you gotta live with. It's fine.
girlfriends, brothers, sisters, aunties, uncles, cousins. Anyone who brought anyone to the show tonight, thank you very much for being here. We hope you had a good time. Thank you for spending some time with us. We love you very much. Thanks for coming out in the rain. She's asleep. Oh, jeez.
How'd you do that?
It's all downhill from there. We have a couple of songs left. She's awake. Still got it. All right. If you drove here tonight, please drive safely home, wear your seatbelts. Make some noise for seatbelts. They save lives, people. Okay, drive safely. Thank you so much for having us. We've been One Direction. This is Little White Lies. Thank you. See you again soon.
So the concert was absolutely a freaking amazing. It rained, but the highlight of the night was definitely Liam reading our poster. And I'll tell you a little story about that poster. Almost got it taken away as we were walking in, and I just flashed my smile and I was like, I won't put it up, can I just bring it in? And he's like, alright. And then freaking Liam read it. And Niall saw the other side that said Niall's feeling 22 with his face on Taylor Swift, and he gave me a little, Riley got that on video too. Dying, dying, dying. Sitting in the parking lot, because this is the only parking lot, stadium, venue, anything that we have not conquered yet. So we're gonna be here for a little while. Liam saying you and I to Riley, point ahead. I went, oh my god! Are you dying? She's dead. She's dead. So as we were leaving, everyone's like, her sign got red. Look, her sign. That was when that got red. And they're like, congratulations. Cool sign. I was about to cry. We just put the radio on and look what's on. This is the song Niall sang at auditions that he almost didn't get through. Thank you so much, Katy Perry. So just a closing video so that all makes sense. We went to Boston to the concert tonight, the On the Road Again One Direction concert, and it was their last concert for the On the Road Again tour in America. And it's crazy because, like, they're going on a break and everyone has their doubts, like, are they coming back, are they not coming back? And I was actually at their first ever performance slash tour when they opened for Big Time Rush in Chicago. And knock on wood, I hope not, but if this was their last performance in America, I was there for that too. And it was absolutely amazing. The only downfall to Patriots Place and Gillette Stadium is how long it takes to get out of that damn parking lot. Our hotel is 9 miles away, and it took us like an hour and a half to get home. But we are finally back at the hotel. Oh, and it's time for bed. I hope you enjoy this little kind of, I hope you enjoyed this little kind of Snapchat video slash videos I took at the concert and I thought that were worth sharing. So I will see you guys the next time. I hope you like it. Make sure you subscribe and click the like button. What? Subscribe and hit the like button below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.
Counted all my mistakes and there's only one standing out from the list of the things I've done. All the rest of my crimes don't come close to the look on your face when I let you go. So I built you a house from a broken home, and I wrote you a song with the words you spoke. It took me some time, but I figured out.
She got her goodies from England and Paris. Do you love them all?
Yeah.
Do you want to do a mini haul?
So I got this creepy map.